Happy Friday! It's a rainy, snowy Friday here, and I got peppermint mocha, which I'm so excited about. And I think my boyfriend and I are gonna make chicken wings tonight for dinner, so we are going to go to the store and get the ingredients that we need for the chicken wings. So let's go get what we need at the store.
These are the wings, right?
Yeah, Are they?
Chicken wings, sorry.
Chicken wings. You don't want that one?
A little wet.
Are those ones better? Wings. Going to get Fiji. Fiji water. So much water. I'm very excited for those chicken wings. Now to noodles food. Is it getting beef? What is that?
Chicken.
Oh, it's getting chicken?
Yeah.
Did it get beef last? Yeah, I got. Let's turn on the Christmas tree. So pretty. Oh, blanket on the ground. Probably thanks to noodles. Okay, let's open my advent calendar for today, the 16th. Focus it, come on. Okay, there we go. Let's see what's in here. My nails are so long. Alright, let's see, what is it? I don't know. I'll have to look at it more. I'm not sure. It's not focusing, but yeah.
Unjunk your sleep at Mattress Firm.
Good morning! There's Noodles. Hi, Noodles! It is Saturday, even though it feels like it's not because I've been off since Thursday, but we're gonna go get some coffee in the snow. Let's go. Before we can go get coffee, it needs to be plowed because we literally cannot get over that. Like, that is crazy. I can't believe how much snow we got. We were not supposed to get this much snow at all. Like, it was not supposed to be like this in the slightest.
Hey,
having some Panera soup for lunch. I've actually been obsessed with this. And with a pita bread to dip it in the soup because it's so good. But it's so cold here, so I thought some soup would be good. I'm just eating some soup. It's really cold here today. It snowed a lot last night, and we weren't really supposed to get snow. It was supposed to be rain, but it's literally covered in snow. Like, there's so much snow. We had a snow pile before we could even get out of our driveway, but obviously my boyfriend did that. I don't do that. But so now I'm eating some soup and dipping it with my pita bread. And I think I'm gonna watch some Dynasty, and then I'm gonna do some laundry and fold some clothes, so it's not really an exciting day today. Oh, and I meant to say happy Saturday. It is December 17th today. I was supposed to have a party tonight with my family. We do like a Christmas vacation party, like National Lampoon's Christmas Day vacation, and we all like dress up as characters. But a few of my family members are feeling sick today, so we canceled it for today, and we're gonna do it like between Christmas and New Year's, as long as everybody's feeling better. So that kind of stinks. I was dressing up as Audrey Griswold, but I will definitely be showing that when we have that party because we always have a really fun time. First, I have to open my advent calendar. So today is, it's the 18th, right? Yeah. So let's see what's in it. Oh, it's on the top. Ooh, a charcoal mask detox. I might try that today. It's not focusing. There we go. That's really cool. Yay, I'm excited for that. Good morning and happy Sunday, guys. It's the week leading up to my birthday and Christmas, so it's my favorite week of the entire year, but I still have to work this week, so I have to get ready. And just do my normal Sunday chores. So I have to go grocery shopping. I think I'm gonna do some cleaning today. So let's get going. All right, here's the outfit for the day. Wearing my boots because it snowed and it's cold. Wearing my just like a workout top and some leggings. What are you wearing? Okay, off we go. All right, this lighting is like actually terrible in the car, but I am getting ready to go run errands. I am going to go grocery shopping, and then I think I'm gonna get a few things for Christmas. So I am actually like making my Christmas presents. I'm making bread for everybody. I was gonna make jam too, but I think I don't have enough time to make the jam. I'm gonna make bread on Friday. So here's how my week is going. So I have to work Monday. And then Tuesday, I'm not working. I'm off on Tuesday. I have a hair appointment, and then I'm also going to get my eyelashes done, which I will be vlogging both of those appointments. And then I have work on Thursday. I just skipped a day. So I'm working tomorrow, Monday. I'm going grocery shopping today, and I'm gonna get some stuff for Christmas today as well. I also stopped and I got a tea from Aroma Joe's. It is a peach iced tea. It's delicious. This lighting is actually driving me crazy. But so today I'm going grocery shopping and getting ready for the week. I have to work tomorrow. Tuesday I'm off. I'm getting my hair done and my eyelashes done. Wednesday I work. Thursday I work, but Thursday is my birthday. So I'm getting, I have this like really cute outfit to wear on Thursday to work, and then I have a really cute outfit to wear Thursday night to dinner. I'm really excited. So Thursday's my birthday. Thursday night we're going out to dinner to one of my favorite restaurants. I go with my parents, my sister, my boyfriend, and maybe my sister's girlfriend. Hopefully we'll be coming this year too. So let's start today, Sunday, December 18th. It's 12:27, and let's go grocery shopping. Getting some yogurt for breakfast. So many yogurt options. Chobani is my favorite though. I'm heading in to Trader Joe's right now, and it looks like it's gonna be a complete disaster. Holy crap. I just got back in the car from Trader Joe's and that place is packed. That place is literally slammed. It was insane. I waited in line, I think, longer than I was actually like in the store for. It was nuts. I've never seen it that busy, but I guess that's what you get for going grocery shopping on a Sunday during the holidays. Okay, now I'm getting ready to go into Hannaford's, and I feel like it's gonna be the same thing as Trader Joe's. It's just gonna be a complete and total disaster. And then after Hannaford's, I'm finally going home, and I'm gonna make white bean chicken chili tonight, so I'll record some of that. But I love making white bean chicken chili, and it's cold out, so it's perfect for it. And it's football Sunday, so my boyfriend's gonna be watching football, and I just feel like football and chili, they go well together. I am finally back home. It was crazy out there. There was so many people and everything was just so busy. And I mean, like, it's a week before Christmas, so like that's to be expected. But I'm finally back home and I'm going to make some white bean chicken chili for dinner. And I feel like it's gonna taste really good just because of how cold it is. I'm kind of getting stuffy, but I think I'm okay. So let's start cooking. Oh, I also got some wine because I like to sip some wine when I'm cooking. So it should be fun. Good morning. Happy Monday. I am getting ready for work. I just woke up and my voice is a little stuffy, but that's okay. We're getting ready for work. It's my birthday week and it is the week leading up to Christmas. So it's the best week of the year. So let's get ready. I'm so excited. Yay, happy Monday. All right, I just got out of the shower and I just opened up my advent calendar for today, the 19th, and I got this cream. I don't really know what it is. It says power infusing concentrate. And I don't know if that like goes on my face or where that goes, so I'm gonna have to look more into that when I get home. Now I have to like do something with my hair and get dressed and do my makeup before work. And I'm always running late. Always, always, always. But it's my birthday week. I'm so excited. I think I've said that like 3 times now. Alright, I'm home from work and I literally just got back under the clothes that I was wearing earlier. And I didn't get any videos of my outfit or anything that I had on today, or pretty much anything that I did today, because work was insane. So I can't really just like take my camera out in the middle of the workday and start videoing, but that's okay. I went to work. It's Monday the 19th. It's my birthday week, like I think I've said like 20 times in this video, but I'm so excited. I got my birthday outfit tonight. It came into my parents' house. I actually got this outfit for like a photo shoot that I was doing, but it didn't come in time. So then I decided that I'm gonna wear it on my birthday to dinner. I go to my favorite restaurant on my birthday, and I go with my parents, my boyfriend, and my sister, and I can't wait to show you guys the outfit and the restaurant. I definitely take videos there. There's gonna be tons of pictures. My story on Instagram will be crazy, filled with my outfits of the day and everything. But now I'm gonna work out. I think I'm gonna do, I'm thinking maybe like a 20 minute Pilates or something. I don't know if I'm fully feeling like doing a ride right now. I just don't have a lot of energy. I'm pretty tired. And I literally came home and just put my PJs on, which I need to not do because then it's hard to change into workout clothes. I need to feed my animals. And yeah, I don't work tomorrow. I'm actually getting eyelashes done tomorrow. So I'm very excited about that. And I will definitely be recording as much as I can there. But I'm very excited. I haven't had eyelashes on in forever. And I was kind of doing this as like a birthday gift to myself. But then I think my boyfriend might be giving it to me for my birthday. I'm going to do the party lashes. And I can't wait. I love, lashes are like my favorite thing for makeup, so I love when I have full thick black lashes, so I cannot wait for tomorrow for that. Can't wait. So now I'm gonna work out, make dinner, which I'm just having a turkey burger. I literally took ground meat and made it into a burger, and my boyfriend's gonna grill it on the grill, and he's having salmon and some veggies, and call it good. I'm happy I don't have to work tomorrow. I went to my parents' house after work. I got some cat food, and yeah, let's go work out. Everybody is eating dinner. Yummy. So delicious. We feed our cats, we feed them Fancy Feast, and then my dog, we feed her Fresh Pet, which we just found, and it's actually really, like, decently, like, okay, so backstory on Sushi, my dog. She has, like, some type of stomach problem with dry food. It just does not settle well in her stomach. I like to say that she gets it from her mama because I have a bunch of stomach issues myself. But wet food just does better for her. So we switched her to Fresh Pet, and it's working really well. But yeah, so they're eating dinner. It's dinner time, and we're getting ready to cook up our food. Good morning. Happy Tuesday, December 20th. I am getting my eyelashes done today, and I'm getting my hair done today. So I'm very excited about that. I'm getting ready to open my advent calendar for the day to see what I got. And yeah, my birthday is on Thursday. So two more sleeps until my birthday. But I'm excited. I haven't had eyelashes in so long, so let's get ready for that. All right, first I'm actually gonna open my advent calendar. Let's see what I got today. So today is the 20th. So let's find it. Oh, it's right here. Oh, it's kind of a fun shape. Let's see, can I pick this up? My shirt is a mess. But that's kind of a fun shape. Let's see what's in it. I still gotta figure out how to use this one. I don't really understand what this is. What number was this? Okay, let's see what's in 20. It kind of looks like a spaceship. Gel, water drench hyaluronic cloud hydrating eye gel. That's pretty cool. I will definitely be trying that out. All right, I'm gonna get ready to go get my eyelashes done. Hello, welcome back to my day. But I got my eyelashes done. Oh, it's not focusing. Okay, there we go. I got my lashes done, and I was supposed to get my hair done today, but that didn't happen. But that's okay, that's gonna be next week. And then, yeah, I didn't really film too much out in my day today, but I had a good day, got my lashes done, I saw my mom and my dad, they were both home today, actually. And then, yeah, now it's just tomorrow I'm getting my nails done, Wednesday, and Thursday's my birthday, and I can't wait, I'm so excited. I know, it's great, I don't know, I just love my birthday. And then it's Christmas, which I also love. But yeah, I wanted to show my lashes, and I will show you my nails. If you go over, well, actually, this video is going to be posted after, so never mind. But it'll be all on my Instagram at Ashley Morgan, AshleyMorgann. Follow me there, and yeah, can't wait to show you along tomorrow. Maybe I'll film some more content tonight. I'm literally just sitting here with Sush. Is it going to focus? Come on. Focus on her. There we go. And we're folding laundry. I literally hate folding laundry. It's the bane of my existence. But it's kind of better when you have a little friend chilling with you while you're folding. This shirt is actually a mess, but it's just like my PJ shirt for this week. Yeah, so we're just folding clothes. I have a basket here to fold, and I have more downstairs, but I don't know if I'm gonna get to it tonight. But we're just kind of winding down for the night. I think I'm going to do some yoga here when I'm done folding. I usually do like a ride on my Peloton, but I'm not feeling up for a ride. So I think a yoga class will be good. But we're going to finish folding. My helper here, she's passed out. But let's finish folding so I can do some yoga. Good morning. I just woke up a little bit ago, and I am getting ready for work. It is December 21st, so it is the day before my birthday. And luckily Wednesdays are usually like pretty chill at work, so I don't have to like dress up too crazy. But I have this really pretty green sweater that I'm gonna wear for Christmas. I just like wearing Christmas stuff around this time, and I also have these super cute like Christmas tree earrings that I'm gonna wear today and tomorrow. But yeah, so let's get ready for the day. Okay, I'm gonna open my advent calendar today for the 21st, and it's a big one, so let's see what's in here. I'm excited. Maybe it's like perfume or something. It's not perfume, but let's see. Ooh, it's Ultra Repair Cream. I think I'm gonna use that this morning. I'm excited. Yay! The lighting in the car is just never good, but I am at work now. It's Wednesday, so I get out kind of early today, which is good, but I am at work, and then after work, I'm gonna go get my nails and toes done. So let's get through this day so I can go to my appointment. Happy Wednesday! I don't have my regular camera out right now, so I don't know how the it looks, but I am out of work now, and I'm gonna go get my nails done for my birthday and for Christmas. So let's go. Okay, it is Wednesday night, and it's the night before my birthday, and I'm so excited. I got my nails done today for my birthday and for Christmas, because they're literally like, my birthday is tomorrow and then Christmas is on Sunday. So I got these done. I'm obsessed with them. I was trying to like incorporate like birthday and Christmas nails. So sometimes I do like red and one green, but this time I decided I wanted to do red and one like kind of reminds me of like snowflakes. So I love them. I am getting ready for bed now. I ate some broccoli cheddar soup for dinner. I'm obsessed with broccoli cheddar soup right now, but I'm so excited for tomorrow. It's my birthday. I'm gonna be 27, and I just know that this year is gonna be great. It's my 27th year around the sun, and I'm gonna make it a good one. I'm gonna accomplish a lot of things that I want to accomplish, and I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna accomplish the things that I want to do, like growing my YouTube that I'm starting with this first video leading up to my birthday and Christmas, growing my TikTok, and growing my Instagram, and those things will be done. I just know it. I can tell. I can feel it in my soul. I can't wait. I'm so excited. Good morning. It's my birthday. Today is Thursday, December 22nd, and it is finally my birthday. I am 27 today, and I already have my birthday work fit on. I'm gonna go to a mirror to show you better, because it's really cute. This is not what I'm wearing to dinner tonight, but I think this is so cute. It's like good for the holidays too. Sparkly, and then velvet pants. I'm obsessed, but yeah. I'm gonna open my advent calendar and get ready for work. Happy birthday to me. All right, I am home from work. I got to leave early today. I just took off my makeup, and I'm going to start putting on my makeup for tonight and getting ready for dinner. We have reservations at 6. It's like 4 o'clock now. Just about 4, so I'm gonna start doing that now. I wanna like straighten my hair a little, and I got my eyebrows waxed today, so I had to take it all off and put new on because she wiped it off anyways and I was all red. So let's get ready for my birthday dinner. I'm so excited. Taking my makeup off with this, I already got most of it off, but I'm taking it off with this like makeup magic eraser. It is actually the best thing that I've ever used, and I am completely obsessed with it. It takes it off so nice, like you literally just use water. This was disgusting. I haven't washed it yet. This is just from this week, but yeah, you just go in with this little thing and it literally takes it right off. It's amazing. I'm obsessed. Here is my birthday outfit. I'm actually obsessed with it. Those sleeves are amazing, and I will 100% be wearing this again. There I am with my cake, blowing up my candle. There's my cake, and there's another little piece of my cake that says happy birthday. Good morning. Well, it's still morning. It's 11. We are home today. It's the day after my birthday. I had a great birthday dinner. I had pasta and it was amazing. We had cake and we took some nice photos. There's a really bad storm here and we have no power, so that's fun. I'm doing a puzzle and it's taking me forever, but we're gonna make the most of it. So let's have a great day. It's Christmas Eve. We have a few quick stops to make before we go to my parents tonight for Christmas Eve. And it snowed last night, so we're gonna get a white Christmas. I'm so excited. Yay! Oh.
I can't even hit it.
Alright.
It's Christmas! We're on our way to open gifts with my parents, and we're very festive and joyful and cheery and full of Christmas magic this morning. We have our peppermint mocha and our just black hot coffee, and we're off in our Christmas PJs.
Yay!
It's a video.
Hi.
Oh, shit. Merry Christmas. He said he saved them for me.
He tried.
I would not be able to do them. Christmas! Christmas! I know where my Santa hat was this year, so I was able to find it quickly.
I knew this day was going too well.
Christmas!
I mean, you know, if you had to go on a day, the whole world, a bad day.
True. Of all the days for the world to end, Christmas, I guess, would be.
I'd be pretty bummed out for you.
That's true.
Oh my god, this doesn't go with this. It was just in magnetic, so it was stuck to it.
That's funny.
I was wondering why they were
so I have a whole plan here
for you. Okay, I'm listening. We can wait.
I take some stuff.
Did you get that?
I don't know if I saw it, but I was recording.
I slipped on my pajama.
My cube is so sick.
I know, it really is.
I need to get it back. I'm gonna get it shelved.
I won't give you much more than that. Because you're gonna watch it. Okay, but someone else is gonna watch it. Will law enforcement prevail and let the justice system run its course, or will a different kind of justice fall upon them?
Taking on the roles of the six characters from Dexter, players will move around the game board representing Miami to determine which to win.
It's just a video.
The one that came late?
Yum!
He called.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, did I break it?
No.
What happened?
This is who I am.
Oh, okay.
Did you put it back?
Well, I was going to take it all out, but maybe I'll take it out later and I'll pour one.
Oh, there you go.
You know?
Yeah. Ow.
Expression on Tom Brady's face over on the sideline when he did something wrong. I mean, when we've been up with a second and one, and you run a three straight times, and you can't pick up the draw. That's really an issue. You can't count on one phase of your offense to get everything done. And the defense has been very hard to work here lately.
Why?
It's Christmas. We're at Matt's parents' house and we're watching football. I don't watch football, but that's what we're doing.
It didn't, it, yeah, it's going to be way more rubber.